We are humbled by the sacrifice of these heroes and their families, and we are forever grateful for each of their lives.
VQ-1 had flown the route in orbit for 2 years, and the mission had been graded as being of minimal risk. During the first 3 months of 1960,
I promise denied life in the Adriatic Sea, uphold support and democracy in Haiti, and NATO exercised strong resolve.
Two MiGs launched at approximately 13:30 on the 15th by the commanding officer of BQ-1. The warrants did not meet the established criteria, were not supported by SyncPAC fleet,